Okay, so as you can see, the loop system here works in unison together when both servos are working. What I'll do is I'll drop one of the servos out of the loop. Bit of shoddy camera work. One of the servos should be dropped out now. And you can see, you still get some rudder movement. The servos can work independently. Even when one of these is jammed on full deflection, you still get some rudder control. The servos aren't binding together, and everything else is working fine.